In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Steam stopping download. It is very quickly and a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. First of all, you need to restart your Steam, okay? So you need to click with the right button on your taskbar, click on your task manager, find Steam and end task. Then you need to run Steam as administrator. So search Steam on your Windows search bar, click with the right button and run as administrator. Then you will log again into your Steam and you need to check your network connection, your internet connection. After doing this, you need to check if the server is if the Steam server is online, okay? Generally on Thursdays, Steam's goes offline to make updates on the platform. You can also click right here on Steam at the top left corner, click on settings, come on downloads, and change the download region. Okay, click right here and change your download region. You can also check this option, allow downloads during gameplay. So if you are downloading a game during the gameplay, you need to turn on this option. You can also check this option right here, only auto-update games between and the time right here. You can turn off this option. You can also close apps that are using your internet. If all this doesn't work, restart your computer and your internet. I hope I helped you on how to fix Steam stopping download. So if this video helped you in any way, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive useful tips.